Jesus Christo, do you know the story of Joan of Arc?
Yeah, I've seen the movie. I got it on DVD. She was like 16, right? And then God told her to make the Frenchies fight the Ingleses. You know, the people that drink tea all the time and have big teeth. And then people started getting mad because she was hearing voices. And then at the end, she got cooked like a steak. Pretty good. I give it a thumbs up, Holmes.
Basically. See, I've never been able to live up to her. That's why, instead, I became a cynical, angst-ridden goth girl. But now, I'm hearing voices. Religious voices.
Damn. Hey, they tell you who's gonna win the Latin Grammys? If it's Ricky Martin, don't tell me, hey, don't tell me. It's Ricky Martin, huh?
This is totally freaking me out.
Hey, take a hit, relax. God's message can be a total trip. But you know what? You have to do what he tells you, eh? Because God has a plan for all of us. A painful, painful plan.
Wait, the voices are telling me to head on down to St. Paul's Mattress Discounters. I have to go. Jesus, God's power is in the mix.
Ooh. Be careful with that nail gun, Jesus.
Be looking hooded, fella. Lurking in the shadows knows where we can get some.
JFK, stay.
Okay, all right, one more, but just one. This one time, this is good. This one time, Saget and I were down in Mexico doing some promotion for Full H. And Saget decides he wants to learn to parasail. Anyway, the problem was the Beach Boys needed me to hit sticks for a benefit show in Oaxaca.
Table!